What's on your mind, Coben?
I was thinking, we may have tried to kill each other in the past, but with you, I pretty much know where I stand. With the CIA, not so much.
Get to the point.
I want to give you some gesture, good faith. The location of some very bad men.
Friends of yours?
Business associates. The wrong kind of business. You get what I'm saying.
I'm gonna need some kind of proof that I wouldn't be carrying out some personal vendetta.
I already gave it to Grim. See? Huh? Team player.
You better be. Or I'll take you skydiving. What's on your mind, Cope?
Self-contained and isolated. On-site personnel are split between the village and the poppy fields. You'll need to take them all down, and then the locals will do the cleanup.
Any constraints?
Just do it quietly. Make noise, and they'll get reinforcements on-site fast.
Understood.
falling in!
Harakat-con!
از کجا اومد؟
کسی اونجاست؟
Got your HVT for you. He's secured and waiting for pickup.
Copy that. We'll bag and tag him ASAP.
Oh.
You know, I was asleep.
I need to be on the ground as soon as we're over the camp.
You're going in alone?
It's nothing personal, but we had some bumps in Benghazi. I want you on the chopper for extraction.
Not that anyone asked me, but, these guys are scary motherfuckers, right? If you want them dead so bad, why don't you just nuke the place from orbit?
That's right. Nobody asked you. We need information, not a body count.
Get them out of here. Let's move.
I'm just trying to...
Enemy territory. Smoke and sticky cams will help with situation awareness while keeping bad guys off balance.
Parachutes deployed. Briggs, can you hit the hostiles with no witnesses?
Clearing your approach. Target eliminated.
Sam, they know you're there. Camp's in lockdown. Mission scrubbed.
Parachutes deployed. Briggs, can you hit the hostiles with no witnesses?
Clearing your approach. Target eliminated. He's down. He's gone. Hostiles down. I've got him. You're clear to advance, Sam.
Copy that, Briggs. Nice shooting.
Grim, I'm on the ground moving in.
Sam, thermal on the UAV shows a cluster of hostiles. They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. We need to find Coben's fire before I get spotted.
I've rigged you a tri-rotor with some basic facial recognition abilities.
Better than what we had for Ben here.
Orders of magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch and it should do the trick.
Sam, I'm picking up hostiles along your approach route. Don't let them spot you.
Thanks, Grim.
فکر می‌کنی آمریکایی‌ها دارن میان؟
البته که دارم. جدید گفتم، نه نگفت.
فکر می‌کنی واسه حمله آماده ایم؟
می‌دونیم که دارم میان. وضعیت دفاع ما خوبه. کامیون، تفنگ، همه چی. البته که ما آماده ایم.
فکر می‌کنی امکانات ما کافی باشه؟
چرا همش این سوالا رو می‌پرسی؟ اگه فکر می‌کنی ما آماده نیستیم، برو. بدون تو حال ما بهتره.
فقط میخواستم نظرتو بدونم.
میکنم وقتی جنگ شروع بشه تو بری قایم شی. خوشحالی؟
نه؟
خوبه.
کیه اون؟
Sam, it looks like you're in a sweet spot to launch the tri-rotor.
Deploying now.
Okay, Sam. Get the tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match. Looking for a match. Not good enough. What do you mean it's not good enough, you little... Sam, I hear facial recognition is way more reliable.
Sam, UAV images show tactical entry points around the side of the building.
نمیتونم ثبت کنم تا آمریکایی‌ها بیان اینجا. مراقب باش چی آرزو می‌کنی. ممکنه سرت بیاد. فکر می‌کنم
کنی آمریکایی بتونن جلو ما باشن.
اونا گردن کلوب دارن. امکانات خوبی هم دارن.
تو خود نگران. انگیزه ما مقدسه. هدف ما درسته.
تفنگای ما قدیمی هن. و مثل آمریکایی هواپیمای بدون سرنشین نداریم.
اگه بخوایم از اینجا دفاع کنیم فقط به چشم باز و خشاب پر نیاز داریم.
امیدوارم اینطور باشه. وگرنه به مشکل برمیخوریم.
باید کمی ایمان داشته باشیم. پیروزی با ماست.
بله، ایمان. و البته مهمات.
اینطوری نشد.
کیون جا؟
Take yours.
چی؟ نمیتونم صبر کنم تا آمریکایی بیان اینجا.
مراقب باش چی آرزو میکنی. ممکنه سرت بیاد.
فکر میکنی آمریکایی بتونن جلو ما بایستن؟
اونا گردن کلفتن. امکانات خوبی هم دارن.
تو بی خودی نه. انگیزه ما مقدسه. هدف ما درسته.
تفنگای ما قدیمی هن. و مثل آمریکایی هواپیمای بدون سرنشین نداریم.
اگه بخوایم از اینجا دفاع کنیم فقط به چشم باز و خشاب پر نیاز داریم.
امیدوارم اینطور باشه. وگرنه به مشکل برمیخوریم.
باید کمی ایمان داشته باشیم. پیروزی با ماست.
بله، ایمان. و البته مهمات.
آمریکایی بیان اینجا.
مراقب باش چی آرزو میکنی؟ ممکنه سرت بیاد.
فکر میکنی آمریکایی بتونن جلو ما وایسن؟
اونا گردن کلفتن. امکانات خوبی هم دارن.
تو بی خودی نگرد. انگیزه ما مقدسه. هدف ما درسته. اگه بخوایم از اینجا دفاع کنیم فقط به چشم باز و خشاب پر نیاز داریم.
امیدوارم اینطور باشه. وگرنه به مشکل برمی‌خوریم.
باید کمی ایمان داشته باشیم. پیروزی با ماست.
بله، ایمان. بابت مهمات.
چی؟ ها؟
نمیتونم صبر کنم تا آمریکایی بیان اینجا.
مراقب باش چی آرزو میکنی؟ ممکنه سر بیرو. He was killed.
Coben sends his regards.
Stop! All of you asshole, I'm MI6. Three years, deep cover, and you just fucking wasted it!
What's your activation key?
757 Bravo Victor 9. Oscar 9-8. For fuck's sake, I think you broke it.
Grim, did you get that?
Got it, Sam.
All right. Who's pulling your strings? CIA.
It's an outdated clearance. Get me a retinal scan.
I want to talk to the man in charge. Come on. Let's go.
You're talking to him.
What the hell are you doing?
His name is Jadid Hydos. He was MI6, not anymore. He was burned 5 years ago when they made him as a double agent.
No more games, Jadid. Blacklist. Talk.
Oh, you goddamn Americans. Always playing cowboy.
Quit stalling.
You're too late.
Sam, they're sending a large data transfer from the compound above you.
What are you planning?
Oh, we're past planning. We're on to execution. If you're here, mate, I'm already dead.
Shit.
What the hell just happened, Sam?
He shot himself.
Holy shit.
The data is outgoing from a communications hub in the upper village. Look for a large satellite array.
The road up that mountain is heavily guarded.
What's our plan of attack, Sam?
I'll climb from here. Get the chopper prepped for extraction and standby.
I'm on it.
Sam, I've got the CO at Site Delta online.
Paladin, this is Gridiron Actual, over.
Gridiron, this is Paladin. Give me a sit rep, over.
Our AO is flooded with contacts, foot mobiles, and victors. I'm taking ground fire as we speak, break. Fortifications coordinated counterattacks. Ongoing stirred up a real shitstorm, over.
You think they knew we were gonna hit them? Over.
Affirmative. Don't worry, we'll give them hell. Gridiron out.
Leading to the village.
Sam, I'm seeing movement above you. I'm seeing movement above you.
It's okay.
منطقه گشت امنه. من حرکت میکنم.
هی چه بود؟
Looks like the engineers dug out escape tunnels, shield their movements from flyovers.
Roger that. I'm seeing evidence of excavation everywhere. Tracking that data transfer. It's ongoing, and it's coming from the sector the militants roped off as their compound.
میتونم از آتش برم. Get over here! Now!
Data transfer. It's ongoing, and it's coming from the sector the militants roped off as their compound.
You might want to consider another line of work. Any update on the teams from the other sites?
No. Likely they've blacked out communications for the duration of the op.
is big.
Engineers must have sent the local villagers packing a long time ago.
You think any of these guys were in on Blacklist Zero?
I didn't hear Farsi and Guam.
Engineers are borderless. Could have been anyone here. Sam, there's only a few hostiles out there. Looks like the rest fell back to a defensive position.
So they're guarding something. Which means I'm getting close. Top of the communications hub. Charlie, data's still coming out of there.
Still streaming. It's got some crazy-ass encryption going on. It'll take me at least 5-10 minutes to know what they're sending out.
We can't wait. This is it. Briggs, get the chopper off the ground.
On my way. Just a few minutes out.
Got hit, but not recently. I'll see what I can find out. What are you seeing?
Looks like a kill room. They executed a soldier.
Miguel Garcia, 36th Wing.
He's from LA. 23 years old, went MIA during the attack on Guam.
Why kill a kid?
He taped it.
Jesus, that's the data they're sending.
I'll shut it down. We're still recording. Trace it.
On it.
They left a tablet behind.
Don't be afraid.
I know why you're here. Believe it or not, I once walked in your shoes before I fought for a world. I fought for a nation.
Please, I'm sorry. I just want to go home.
I want you to go home. I want all your troops to go home. But your country, they just refuse to listen.
I have a kid. He's 2 years old. Please.
I was raised to believe that one man could change the future. Do you believe that? I do. I think that you could be that man. You could change the world by becoming an example.
No!
I wasn't talking to him, my friend. I was talking to you.
Why leave us a warning?
It's not a warning, it's a message. Engineers are waiting for someone.
Charlie, where's that trace?
I'm still working on it.
Sam, are you engaging the drone?
No.
Someone's hacking it.
That's why GD was stalling. It's a trap. Get out of there now.
I'm okay.
Whatever data you can off this now.
I'm on it.
Move the chopper. Repair it.